10 double-doubles on the season for Gay. Second in the Pac-12.
He's got a good match right there. One-on-one in the paint. And Gay just...
Here's Mullins. Okay, well, quick trigger, and he hits on 14. Really bolstered the resume for the postseason. Rosario getting a lot of minutes in this game for the shorthanded Cougs. Open inside. And what a... Jabe Mullins, who committed the foul with the start, only got 3 minutes before he went to the sideline. Here's Yakimovsky. Gay's already hit a 15-footer, stretches it out to swish the three. Here for Washington State so far.
We've talked about the spacing by the Cougs at the ball movement, but there you can see.
But it's 5 points. Turned his ankle. He's not available for the rest of this game. Back to work. Orange Harrison Hornery is into the game. The 6'10 sophomore guarding Muhammad Gay right now. Here's Gay with it. Going right to work. And he gets the bucket. Tries to keep pace with the top of the league against a Washington State team that beat them on New Year.
Josh Morgan out.
If you're in the infield, do you want to save anything from Uwachukwu for the end of the game? There's Gay with the bucket.
That's just lack of strength, lack of physicality. He'll get there.
Gay gets stonewalled and still...
Well, that's what you can see, because inside, he's got Mamba mentality.
Winsu misses from Peterson.
What a motor he has on both ends of the floor.
Gay corrals the ball.